Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. I got another stinky golem running around. Where'd he go? Well, he wanted to come disrupt my mining, but he doesn't want to come play with me. Oh, I'm out of my better arrows, so these are kind of a waste. Let's see what I can do. Two punch he loves to do. And he's gone again. Alright, let's just pound at this silver now. That was it. Welcome to the pop zone. Whew. All right, well, that's one way to start a video. Good stacks of silver. Cover up the hut again while I'm dealing with the silver transport question. Good enough to keep anything from just falling in here. I think we clog this up too. That should certainly keep anything out. Okay. So, alright. Nice big mining operation I did here. So, yeah, that was it. It was actually the wood that I had supporting it that was supporting it. This way. Certainly good to have rocks. And you know, I can always go back and get all that wood pretty quickly. I kind of will be going back, is what I mean to say, to get all that wood pretty quickly. Also start stacking all the stones outside. Great! That's my first successful silver operation. I almost died, but I didn't die, and that's the important part. Certainly used several resources and plenty of time to do my thing, but I did my thing. I mean, at the very least, I'm going to be taking it down to my other shack, which is still not on the thing. And yeah, I'll be using this to get back to the middle of the mountain, look for other silver deposits. I feel like there's something on the sides as well. Saying I could just put rocks in piles somewhere, like here where I had them before. So this is on my chest space just for rocks. Okay. Hey, there's rocks piled up there. Look at that. This is basically a hauling operation that's coming up. I won't be needing most of my stuff, is the point. And I want some stamina food. Shakes and carrots. I will carry all the rest of this for safety. I'm gonna go ahead and take a sleep, it looks like. And now, yeah, let's get this silver down to my next spot, one piece at a time, or whatever I can carry at a time. Time. Three trips. Oh, maybe I can't get out of here. Well, I can get out of here right here. Hello. Goodbye. Mood to fight right now. Just wanting to run. Are you guys having a good time up there, though? Hope you enjoy each other. Silver down. Well, I think I'll be able to do a cart bridge kind of thing or something from here. Might as well grab some of this copper while I'm at it. Yeah, and at least I can pop through these, right? That's the 2x2 arrangement I want, so I don't need to go up, down, up, down. Bang. Looks neat. Down two. Now, I guess I could run a wolf in here. Thank you. Where are those lover birds? There they are. This time I'll remember to map Mountain 2. Oh! Oh! Okay. Well, I guess that's how the ball bounces. Was not prepared for the double wolf. Need to spend a little more time checking my surroundings at. So that's the third death of the game. Like I'm closer to Mountain 1. I need to eat some food. This time I'm going to eat some health food. So that doesn't happen so quickly. Yeah, that's all I got as well. All sorts of health food and cannon. Okay, so I'll wait out here to get my health up. Well, another death. Day 84 in the swamp. Day 121 here. Day 23 in the burial chamber. Basically one for each biome. That's fair. Those battles I've had, and then basically I just get taken down by two wolves. Just running along, minding my business. I would have brought some arrows now. Look at them. What are they doing? This guy lose interest in a little bit. That one's gone off quite a bit. This is good. Sneak is my friend. Star or something. Shoot. Okay. Phew. Glad I was able to carry all that. Recovery. Back to where we are. Just, you know, a few skills maybe down, but hey, that's not a big deal. Thank you. just a bit of a delay, right? Try this again. At least now I got full health.
A little safer.
The hell out. You're still there at the bottom, did him at the bottom. Critters. pissing at ease down him. Why do we even have to deal with you now? Super annoying. Okay. Did I lose you back here, buddy? Alright. Still a decent haul and worth doing something with. This won't be a cart adventure, at least not all the way. And I know I can get a boat to here pretty easy. And this is the shortest path, so let's just go see what's on down here. Certainly down, straight downhill. Navigable. I'm sure that's navigable too. It seems like I would be better off just going. These are all short distances. In fact, this should be shorter. Sort of think get down to here would be good. Yeah, I guess that's about right. Just don't know how much incline this is going to be. So let's run it back up and then think about how far off I was. Have my hoe. Okay, it's straight. Okay, so a little fat in the middle. Giant copper gland. That's the path I'm going to be carving. But I don't have my path carver. And here's where I want a third portal. So I'm going to take that egg too. Alright. So I'm going to. Another portal I can get to back home. Man, a storm is coming up. Two more sets of portal stuff. So, I got the pine wood. I do not have the cert ones. This is good. Glad to see that I've got a nice selection of wolf fur. Wolf fang. Okay, yeah, and I do have 20 eyes. So what I need is the Sirtlins. And I can either look for a Black Forest, burial chamber in the Black Forest, or go to the swamps. News at the end of all of this is I will have, I believe, enough to make an animal in a wolf cape, so then I'll have some frost resistance, which is good, I think. I don't know, maybe I can get it leveled up. Okay, I do need some blood bags, so I do think the swamp where the Sirtlings were would be a good choice, which is down here. I wish I had them labeled, but I'm pretty sure it's around this first crypt. Not far from it. Tear down my crypt. That's okay. A bit of running and getting blood bags would be useful. It's not too long of a path. I mean, I could bridge across here, bridge across there, and coastally run it with a cart the whole way. I guess I think a boat would be better. I got plenty of. I just carry the boat over anyway. I can make. I'm gonna do a little more gardening. Stamina food for my trailblazing. Won't be on the mountain now. Sleeping time. Alright, I'm gonna keep this one just a slightly shorter than the rest. I'm gonna wake up right here. Good morning. So when I start up next time, I'll just have to rest in my base and get going. Alright, see you later, y'all.